returning is Dubinsky. Dubinsky against Yossi, spins away, backhands in front, tipped in by Gaborik. Marian Gaborik strikes against the Predators again, 4:16 in the third period, to give Columbus a 2-1 lead.
And Pete, all that work was done by Dubinsky in the corner. He and Yossi had just a battle going one-on-one in the corner, and Dubinsky finally beat out of the corner and throws it across, and nobody picked up on Gaborik on that one, Pete, so he was left all alone. He just steps around Gostad, and Dubinsky just throws that right through there. He makes no mistake.